You know, every time I hear this song, I think of Eddie.
Aw.
Lose some tequila off my nut sack.
Okay.
Yeah. Eat my Gucci in my ass.
It don't matter if you're gay or straight or bi.
I'll chew it up every time.
Such a white night to ejaculate on the new table.
It's the Cramp the Stupid Christmas Special.
Pull it out and let's get mental.
Ho, hey, ho.
Oh, baby.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry fucking Krampus.
Actually, it's the Krampus the Stupid Christmas Special.
Have a go at this. Look at that graphic.
Oh, that man. Is nice.
Let's start out by, Eddie, what do you think of the studio?
I'm going to tell you what. I couldn't believe it. They let me in here, and they said, you're going to love it. And I came in here, and sure enough, I love it, man. I love it, love it, love it. There's so
love
many
it.
Things to, there's so many things to grasp and grab. Some of these might be off camera, but look, like for instance, this tree over here is rotating and it's a rainbow. It's perfect.
Hell yeah.
There's a shopping cart above it for the topper. And the fact that it's rotating and it's rainbow colors, I love it. I may fuck it up by having sex with it tonight. Who knows?
Okay. As long as you don't get a pine needle in the pee hole, it's okay.
Yeah. Okay. That's fine.
Do you have a strong urethra like that?
I have a very strong, yeah.
Good.
I've shoved multiple items in there, yes. Go ahead.
You want to introduce our second guest of the
our
night?
Our second guest.
Fuck yeah.
Equally.
God, yes.
Is alcoholic.
That curly hair boy.
Fair.
Curdy hates Bertie. It's Curtis Schaffwine. Is that how you say that last name?
It's an honored beer.
How honored are you, though?
A little bit.
No. Well, not a lot, baby girl, just a little bit. And then, of course, we got Eddie Schneider coming back for part two of the podcast.
Eduardo.
Yeah, thank you, guys. I'm
Eduardo.
So excited to be here. And my favorite is your raven up here constantly screaming, cock!
Here.
Cock! Cock! Cock!
Bro, he's a chromo.
Oh.
That's a chromosexual.
That's a cousin for the homosexual.
So, Eddie, but to elaborate more on the studio, because I have to, because I put a fuckload of work in this son of a bitch.
When we was in here last week, it was nothing. I gave him an ear ecstasy sticker. He said, this is the first thing I'm putting up. I came in. I can't believe it. They got the table. They got the mini cooler. They got the TV. They got the soundproof. They got the spinning tree. It's beautiful.
Absolutely. Mm. Absolutely. And should we, let's keep converging on this. The shopping cart topper.
Yeah, it's amazing.
What a beast, right?
Amazing.
That shopping cart, it describes us in a nutshell. We have the gnarliest shopping cart
we've
ever seen.
What kind of show?
The busted
show.
The busted show.
Nutshell?
Nutshell, yeah.
Oh, yeah?
You the third nutshell. The third nutshell. You know about him now.
Hold on, man.
What does a nutshell taste like?
I'm saying, I'm like, who's nothing in shell? I don't understand. What's going on?
Well.
Is it sunflower shells?
It's peanut shells.
You nutting peanut shells?
Nutting penises.
Oh, my God. The elephant really likes them nutshells.
Oh, anyway, but yeah.
Hey, I'm gonna admit this to y'all. I had one task and I had to make this up. This if y'all can't see it, maybe you can see it right now.
He just said, fuck cramp, we're gonna mark her on out and I'm gonna use my what do you call it, a stylus on my phone. I love it, dog.
I've had three days to make that up and I made it up here.
Look,
as soon as
had,
I set down the table.
He had 3 days to make that up. Meanwhile, I had 3 days to make this fucking room up from
it's
what
beautiful.
We used to have was
nothing.
Thanks to my lady Kara. Oh my God! She provided these stanchions, if that's what you want to call them, the soundproofing, and
it's
a little
beautiful.
Bit of a push. Help me with this table and everything. That's great. I had to give her a shout out on that. But on top of that,
cheers!
Fucking cheers!
Yeah,
in
cheers,
the center.
Yeah.
Come on, get them on up, Curtie boy.
I don't drink, but I will this one.
Yeah,
time.
Kurt don't drink either.
Yeah, man.
I love you, Kurt.
All right, let's see here.
How about that, dude? How about the damn what do you call that? The
Staten
Manhattan
Island Bush?
The man. Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Dude,
hell
doesn't
yeah.
that make you want to jerk off in America's titties?
I don't want to say it, man. I almost went.
Statue of Liberty's butt naked on the
Look at that.
Hey, looks fucking beautiful.
Look at those twin peaks. I'll say twin peaks, okay? Does that make it better?
No, the twin towers are
okay,
staying beautifully
man, you know
tonight.
Where I was going with it, yeah.
But look, her one Ariel is very, very. She might have to get that checked out by somebody.
That's some bitch's aiming.
She definitely needs a mammogram because that other nipple is very tiny, and the other one might have a growth, dude. She needs to get checked out. That's sad. That makes me sad.
Has America ever made you so horny?
It never has, man. I'll tell you what. I'm probably the only one that ever said I would fuck Lady Liberty, man.
Dude, have you ever used an American flag for a cum rag before?
I've shoved a fucking whole flag in my ass, staff and all, dude. And then my neighbors was like, you won't fucking sit on that fucking flagpole across the street.
You say American the American pledge when you did it?
No, dude. I ain't into all that.
Can you even say the American? Let me hear it.
It's the Pledge of Allegiance?
Yeah, yeah, that's it.
Come on.
Or what?
Hang on. Everybody stand up. Okay. Everybody stand up. Yeah, yeah. All right, cross your hearts. Okay. Cross your penises.
America.
No, your dinner on.
You know.
I pledge.
Oh, I pledge allegiance.
Yep.
To the... Should I? I'm not
aware. Look at me. I pledge allegiance. He looked at me and covered his
to the flag. The United States of America.
Yes, yes, yes.
To the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, and liberty and justice for all.
Kurt, you can sit down. You can sit down.
America. Man, remember when we used to do that shit in school? Yeah. Oh, I kind of, let me just do it
every day. I do it five times a day with my children.
When I was in school and they did the Pledge of Allegiance, I grew up basically a Jehovah's Witness. Did you know that shit?
I did not.
How random, right? Really? My dad was a Jehovah's Witness.
Oh, wow.
And my mom's dad was a Jehovah's Witness, and I would sit. He said, "Don't stand up for the Pledge of Allegiance." And I would sit and fuck during the Pledge of Allegiance every morning.
Wait,
and I almost got bites over it.
Why is that a thing?
Because it's. Listen, I haven't been. Obviously, I never really was a Jehovah's Witness.
I'm just curious. I've never heard that before.
I'm by curious
to suffice on my dad, and he had to drag me out. you know what I'm saying? But no, their thing is, you know, it's basically like almost like what do you call that? Don't
ask, don't tell.
You sure? That's what we're gonna go with. That's exactly what the hell it was.
Yeah, the American flag used to touch me inappropriately in second grade. So
it's
the
devil. No, it's the government. It's government. That's what it's about.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Almost anti-government.
Wait, yeah. What's going on with this thing?
Bro, I don't know.
What's going on with
yours?
Oh my god.
The screen shuts off.
Does it?
Yeah. It's yours made a weird beep beep beep.
Here. This something that's done killed itself. Here, I'm just going to hit record, and we're just going to get snippets.
It's going, isn't it?
I don't know. Maybe it's on a 5-minute timer. Hell if I know.
Look at this. This is pointing to his.
Yeah, baby. Hey, guys, this is our first full official podcast attempt.
Oh, my goodness.
Who cares? Who cares? We're here.
So, to the listeners out there, this first video podcast, because we're shooting video, there's a 97% chance you will see video of this on Spotify. So, how exciting is that?
That's going to be really exciting. Woo! Oh, my God.
What a wicked turn.
Oh, my God. I can
from
tell.
Vegetable.
Curtis's fucking penis is very much aroused right now.
All day I dream about
semen.
Curtis, everybody knows about me. Everybody knows about Sam. Everybody knows about Eddie. Give us a little backstory on you. Tell us
everything. Give us the
deets. Backdoor story if you can.
A backstory?
Yeah, yeah.
A door.
Well, let's see.
Yeah, just the door.
Okay.
Come on.
I was born in California.
Seriously? I
didn't know that either. Oh!
Hey, camera.
We got celebrity in the house now. Fancy.
Oh, speaking of California, look at him. Look at his face.
Get me away from
him. He looks like. So he's a skater, and I'll let him get to that too. But this motherfucker. Tell me this motherfucker don't look like Tommy Sandoval. Tommy Sandy Balls is what I call him. This is Tommy Sandy Balls.
That's
fair. I do like Tommy
Sandoval.
I don't know.
So
man.
Continue.
No. Trust me. Wait till you see this.
I see something else.
Look. Oh my God! Take this off.
Do that on purpose.
Oh my! Wait, dude. We're in the X Games. What the fuck? He's in the X Games? Kurt Aspen?
Look at that.
That's fucking top.
I don't do that on purpose.
I'm very jealous.
I don't do that on purpose. I know.
Curtis, we are sitting with a celebrity.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tony Sandoval is here.
I don't do that on purpose, but I'm a big fan of Tommy.
Hell yeah, I agree, dude.
Yeah, we can tell.
He has gone
idol status right here.
What'd you give me?
We got
I guess I can.
Tommy Sandoval in the house.
Yep. Have a look-see.
That's amazing, dude.
That is uncanny.
Uncanny.
Oh, jinx. Shit. Jinx. Hey, first kiss of the night.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Look at
Kurt. Kurt, what'd you think about that?
Go on.
Need to go on. We're talking about Kurt.
Okay. Oh, my life.
You guys want to start sexual off the bat. Son of a fuck.
Okay, back to life
back
story.
To Kurt. Back to Kurt. We need to introduce him correctly.
So I was born in California, okay? My dad was in the Marines at the time.
Uh-huh.
Can you hear me okay?
Yeah, well, yeah. I gotta wait for a dickhead to post his Insta whatever story. Continue.
Okay. So
professionals only here, please.
He actually went to Marine prison.
Wait. Are we talking about your dad? Or are we talking about you?
My real dad. Okay. We're talking about my real dad.
Who's Curtis talking to right now?
Kurt,
what are you talking?
Were you created in Marine
Kurt,
prison?
If you don't know where to stare, look at the crow.
No.
All right, go. Yeah. Sorry, guys. We got to look that out. Keep going.
Woohoo!
Go, Curtis. We love
looking
you.
At the crow. Right, we love
so
you.
Take your shirt off.
From California, my mom met another guy in Kentucky. And so the dad I have now has basically raised me since I was two, and he's basically my father.
Oh, okay. And, so I did get back to you. Excellent.
So went to Memphis, Tennessee from there to the age of 10.
Oh, thank you.
And
thank
then
you very much.
Up here, and I've been up here ever since.
Fucking A. So
where's
what
up
are your
here?
Hobbies?
Where's up here?
Huh?
Where are you from? Where's up here? Like, where did you move?
Oh, I moved from Tennessee to Indiana.
Where was your favorite place out of all of it?
My favorite place out of all
right
I don't remember California. Honestly,
right here,
where
baby.
I was born at is like Venice and like where the Fallen Footwear team is. Like, I wish I could have stayed right there. Nice. Honestly.
Talking about the Fallen Skate Shoes team.
I really wish
Venice,
I could have stayed. I really wish it would have stayed in California because I ended up loving everything that I was born.
To all of our listeners out there, he referenced Fallen Footwear, and Fallen Footwear is the company that Tommy Sandoval, a.k.a. Curtis, is sponsored by.
Absolutely.
Okay, I'm not.
Absolutely.
All right.
You are. You're Curtis Sandoval.
Yeah, you're.
You're Tommy Sandy Balls. That's what I call you, baby.
You're Tommy Shafflin.
But, okay, so we have that introduction clear. So what are we going to do, guys? We have... It's Christmas fucking special!
Wait, do y'all want to just bust out the gifts now?
Wait, I think maybe we should start with the ornaments.
Ornaments! Wait, we got to pause.
Okay.
This, we're going to do this really quick because I was at the... you're not going to believe this.
I already don't.
All of you at home. I was at a liquor store earlier today.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, check it out, I was. And so anyway, they had a whole bin of grab bag. Okay, everything was just random, right?
Right.
And it was $5 a piece.
Tell me you didn't get us more alcohol.
No.
There's
not alcohol in it. It's just random shit from their store because they sell everything from incense to, you know, whatever.
To old receipts.
Yeah, everything, yeah.
Wait a minute. Are you giving your gifts away?
No.
Okay. All right, man. I'm just nervous.
Just hear me out. All right. I went one. I said, I'm going to open this one up.
He's got a prop.
Opened it up, and it was some very weird stuff. Two things were pretty cool. So I'm going to go grab these real quick, and I want you to open them up. We'll let you open up one at a time, and then you get to pick which one you want. Okay, hold on a second.
Kurt's mouse watering over here.
First of all,
yeah.
For the actual gifts, guest open first.
Yeah, wait.
He was going to be here. I only got two.
Oh, we'll get. Are these the gifts that you provided? I love it.
I have no idea.
Me and Kurt will share.
Okay, so
I'll share with Eddie.
Okay, here. Okay.
All right.
So okay, let me put my headphones back on.
All right.
Alright. So okay. So wait. He's gonna go first.
Okay.
Let's
Oh, whoa. The first party foul on the new table.
Oh my gosh, you gotta chug it. You have to chug.
Yeah.
Snort it.
Here.
God dang it.
Oh man, that shit, you got that drip, baby? You got that drip, cuz?
For y'all out there who don't know what's going on, he just snorted.
Oh, I feel several things.
Describe what you got.
I feel several stuffs in here.
Hold describe on. What you get out of
is
there.
This has got to be toothpaste. This has got to be KY.
We have no idea. It's a grab bag.
This has got to be KY. This game, Kurt, me and you, KY. I got some toys. Here we go.
What is it?
Wish Advanced Hand Sanitizer.
Dude, that's the gift that keeps on giving.
I tell you what, we're going to need that shit around here.
That's really good.
We're going to need
Nice
shit around here.
Okay.
Oh, he said, fuck it. He's got a shit.
Time out.
Curtis. All right, well, he don't get these gifts. These are all mine now. Fuck you, Curtis.
Curtis seen the hand sanitizer. He's
look
like,
at this.
I gotta
go. Crazy Snaps fun fidget toy. Bro, I will be over here fidgeting.
Dude, I'm going to say, I'm jealous.
Well,
I'm cocksucking jealous.
You something good.
I know, mine was girthy,
you know what we could do?
What?
We could do pass or trade.
Yeah, like trading Pokemon cards.
Yeah.
Because Kurt's...
Oh, my God. More... Dude, honestly, I'm going to give these
what'd
to my son.
What'd you get? Is that Toys R Us?
I'm giving these to my son. These are Crazy Snaps. I'm giving these... He loves these little things. I love them, too.
Good.
You got kids' toys at a liquor store? Where the fuck do you shop for liquor?
Oh,
I'll drink to that.
They don't ID either.
Oh, okay.
He's talking about Walmart.
Oh, what the hell is this? This is a penis pouch here. What we got here? Oh, wait, it's designed for children. Maybe not.
It's a mask. You got this during COVID, didn't you?
You some bullshit.
Hold on,
happy baby. That's a damn baby's child COVID mask.
Let me see.
You did.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, hang on. When's the last time you had a baby, boy? Has it been within two, 3 years?
Somebody's pregnant right now, I guarantee.
It's a $5 grab bag, people. $5 foot long. You should have just got me a damn foot long. I love them. I love
them. I'm
this.
So sorry.
I love this.
That's not up to me.
I love this, dude. It's much better than incense.
He's touching your inner kid at heart.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that's sick. That's sick.
Oh, but whoa. What is it?
It's a cardinal. Oh, that's good.
It's an itty bitty shoe. It's like a size like point.
That's a damn finger punter.
I'm jealous of that.
That's
one,
a finger punter. That's, look at that. Actually, blah, blah.
Camera, bro. Show the camera.
I did, yeah.
Dude, oh, that, yeah.
That's pretty fucking cool, dude. I'm jealous.
Did you know this was in there?
No.
Damn, bro.
Oh, my God.
That's
I'm
on
jealous.
The, hang on, we're putting that on the tree. Give me a sec. Y'all keep it on.
Oh, man. I'm so jealous. That's
did you
cool,
did you empty
dude.
Out your bag?
Yeah.
Because I'm about to crack mine open.
Is your bag empty? Oh, man.
My sack ain't ever empty.
I'm so
jealous. You got more?
No, sorry. It's empty. I'm sorry.
All right, I'm cracking open my
but
I'm gonna turn the fucking heat
I'm happy
boys.
That I'm happy that it got it gone. It's
dude,
going to the tree.
You're so damn goddamn. I'm here.
Dude, it looks good on there too.
Beetlejuice.
Okay, are you right. Done with your bag?
He said he ain't never done with that bag.
When is
all right,
the last
I'm going time? In, getting the first thing. All right, okay,
come on, man.
Curtis, don't be jealous now.
Right, boys, I'm not jealous. Cooking, goddamn! Turn the damn thermostat on now.
My first thing is the tri-ball. Let's go on the tree, Curtis. Put that up on the tree.
There's another
daddy's
ornament.
Back, boy.
It's another ornament.
Oh, my goodness,
bro. We're right. Filling it.
And
number two.
I purposely left this tree empty for things like
oh,
this.
Oh, shit.
Curtis, I got you a ring. Put that oh, hang that up on the tree?
Curdy boy.
Put that on the tree, man.
Yeah, I think I got the good bag.
No, Kurt, wear that. Wear that, dog. That's
where?
Sick.
I ain't wearing that.
Well, we got to put all them all on the tree.
Number three, we got a keychain. Keychain tag.
Oh, keychain tag. Yeah.
Oh. Yes, we got another shoe.
Yeah, okay.
Bro, all right, here's the deal. Hang on. No. We're going to flip.
I think I'm going to take that one.
I know you're the fingerboarder. Yeah. We're going to flip.
I think I'm going to take that one.
So we have both shoes. We're going to flip. Who's got a coin? Anybody?
Wait a minute. I want to take one.
Here, take it.
I want to take it.
Then we'll give you both of them. You got to have one for both feet.
Or put them both on the tree.
Going for number...
No, because then I'll have them both.
No, you need a
that's hair. Cheapskate shit.
Go ahead.
Bro, hold on here. Sarcasm is how I hug. I got a koozie.
God. All right. And
wait.
Tides have turned. Now I'm absolutely
what is this?
Fucking
what
jealous.
Is...
I'm so jealous.
The face shield.
Curtis, put that on right now. Curtis, put that on right now.
Dude, look, $9.99.
Oh,
this
my
is
God.
Still Curtis. You have to wear that.
Curtis,
it's going to keep you
Curtis,
warm driving a shooter at night.
Try it on, buddy, please.
So,
who bought these gifts?
Hold on, wait.
Who do you
more,
think?
There's more.
Eddie's pulled them out of the bag.
I got hands in.
You got the spray kind? I got the gel, bro. Hey, if you ever need some, you know what I'm saying?
Look. I got one, too.
Put it on the tree.
Kurt, since you're nearest to the tree, you're the ornament.
Stupidest shit.
You're the ornament officiator.
Look how many decorations, dude.
Dude, from bitch to bull, baby.
Okay. I do, Eddie, have one question.
Yes, sir.
Listen, you're just shopping, right?
Yes.
This will be a good gift.
That's Eddie, baby.
Yeah.
Fucking. Hey. That's the mine.
A face shield.
Hey, it's got 16 different variations of how to wear it.
Holy shit.
Yeah, that ain't no joke, man.
Okay, something you don't
wow.
know about Curtis.
Wow.
He's got so many DUIs he'll probably never drive in his life. The only thing he drives is a moped.
He does,
so
too.
That's going to keep him warm in the winter
I gotta
hours.
Go. Oh, but I need to go get the tequila.
Well, he ain't got to drive. But I do.
Are we doing Christmas presents now?
Well, we did ornaments, technically. So,
hey, wait. No, I got an ornament to hang up in the tree.
Exactly. You bust out ornaments? Let's bust out some ornaments
I had to
here.
Borrow the drill. Old phone. I drilled a hole through it to hang it up.
No way. Hell fucking yes. Hell yes.
This is the Samsung. Actually, this is a brand new phone. I'm not going to lie to you. I found this on the floor at Louder Than Life, and it worked. It turned on, I just didn't have the passcode for it, so I drilled a hole in this.
Hell yes, dude. So what you're telling me, that bitch has got
somebody's
serious
life,
character.
Somebody's life is so miserable over that phone.
Does that shit got an SD card? We'll plug it in there and look at what they got. Does it have an SD?
Well, it does, but it's one of the new Samsungs, and it don't have an SD card.
You got any ornament hangers?
Yeah,
yes, I do.
Okay.
I got a little whip out of Santa's workshop.
Here, right, I got you something. Okay.
Oh, hey, ho.
I got fucking 120 ornaments. If y'all got 120, I got 120.
God, this is hilarious. I'm so glad I got a card shoe, though, man.
Are we doing gifts? Oh, you're doing ornaments.
No, these were yours. Hey, guys, I bought these.
Over here.
Guys,
okay.
I bought these for you. I want them both on the tree.
Okay, I'll put them right next to each other.
I might need a few of those.
Oh, dude, I got 120 ornament hangers.
They have to be on there forever, though, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I won't take. Well, I'll wrap them up with Saran wrap when we dismiss.
And
just
an idea. All
right, I'm gonna put this on the tree too, guys.
Let's keep that Christmas tree in here for a while, and every podcast we'll decorate it more and more. And by the end of the year, we'll see what all we accumulated on it.
Oh my gosh.
I mean, Christmas is here, though.
Christmas is what we're talking about.
What about July?
I'm going to go.
What about July?
Wait a minute. Time out. I'm going to go to the Louisville Manor trash dumpster and find some ornaments for the tree.
Dude, the dirtier the better. I hope you find, I want to put a used condom up in that garbage can.
Guys. I'm going to go get my ornament. I think I got something good now. I think about it.
Well, I don't know. You told me only to bring one ornament. I didn't know we were supposed to bring a whole bunch of gifts.
Listen here.
You told me to bring one ornament.
You brought gifts last week.
And
so
this week.
You did get gifts this week. So
grab bags.
Yeah, that's what
I'm
saying.
Beer.
And beer. Dude.
And tequila.
Hey, you gave us gifts last week, good gifts. So this week, we're sharing the favor and sharing the wealth and passing out gifts to you and Curtis. It's right, Christmas fellas. Coming all over the place and all over your faces.
Oh, it's going to be so... That's why my beard's so white.
Do me a favor, okay? Whenever I hand Curtis his gift, I need you to narrate everything he pulls out.
Okay, all right, boys, here.
So I'll do it. I'll narrate it.
Gary, these are going to look fucking familiar.
Did he say my gift?
Yeah,
you got it. I don't want a gift.
You get a guitar.
You're getting gifts. I got you some good-ass gifts.
I got it. What now? It's going to look really familiar?
It's going to look so familiar. This is what we call the human pool star, and this is my ornament.
Oh, yeah, baby. Have a smell, right?
Oh! Curtis, that was his neighbor's asshole. That's his dad's. That's his dad's old beads.
Dude,
they're a hand-me-down.
Now, why am I the ornament hanger?
Because you're close to the tree.
I ain't touching that Christmas gift. Hey, we still filming?
Great, baby. We're great.
We always want to make a celebrity to do all the
work. Weirdly enough, the GoPro's still going. I don't know what the fuck.
Awesome.
Kurt, it's taking you about a half hour to figure that out, and I love it. Here, will you hang my beads up? Will you hang my gainal beads up?
You don't even need a hook for that one.
I know. Why did I put a hook on it? Here, just don't use the hook. It'll be more
charisma.
Ignorant.
It adds charisma.
Oh, my God. Hang that bitch from the cart.
Here, just sit down fast.
Leave the hook. Leave the hook and hang it from the cart. It's beautiful.
Hang it from the cart.
Yeah, they're clean. Look, he's using something to grab it
with. I want to smell it. Can I smell it first?
Yeah, will you put them in your mouth without guessing?
Put them in your mouth, too.
Oh, shit, here we go. Here we go, Eddie.
Okay. How many beads can you get?
Okay, well.
Should we have a contest?
We should. No, that's okay. I'm going to do the hole.
Well, we can't see it going.
Yeah, we don't believe you.
Okay.
Oh, damn, look at them pinkies.
One.
You know, they say the mouth lips match the pussy lips.
Two. Three.
Four. We'll start counting for you. Ready?
Five.
No, five. Five down. He got to the almost 1-inch diameter bead.
Curtis is next.
Wait, we got Germex. We got, guys, here, this is
what
all.
Do you say I'm next?
Let me see that shit.
Is that what you said?
Yeah. Prime that.
No, it's going to taste disgusting.
Hey, let me see it.
At least you don't have to
Who's
taste it.
Next? Who's up next?
I got five.
Gary.
You're getting really excited. I feel like you
No, Gary.
Practiced.
I'm going to wipe it. Santa's going to kill it. He brought them. He's going to clean them.
I'll go next.
I got five beads in. I'm five beads deep.
One, two, three, four, five.
Dude, that's deep. I think I can go deep right to say it, guys.
There's five, six. Damn!
Oh, shit!
Oh, my God.
Seven. Beads in heaven.
New champion right here. Seven.
Kurt.
Dude, I get no way.
Holy shit.
Dude, I'd make a guy proud.
Here, spray me out. Spray me out.
Oh, my goodness.
That's amazing.
Thank you.
Spray me out.
Spray you out?
Yep.
Hey, aren't you glad I brought all this crap back?
I know, dude. I wasn't ever not
great.
I was never not mad.
Yeah.
Or upset.
Man.
All right, Kurt.
What?
Come on, Kurt.
What?
Listen, dude. We're amongst men. It's not gay. Here you go.
What?
See how far you can deep throat it. No, see how far you can deep throat it.
No.
Come on, Kurt.
You gotta put at least one bead in your mouth.
Just do one.
Good. Everybody's
just
gonna judge you.
Just a backstory. Kurt's is freaking out the whole
world. Everybody's gonna
judge you. I normally would, but I have chewing tobacco in.
All right, perfect. So you'll go last.
I want to do it again after with his chewing tobacco in his mouth.
Okay, there
you
go.
Here we go. I guess I'll go. You gonna do it after me?
No.
Okay, fair. Here we go.
I'm
How far? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Holy shit!
Yeah, that's right,
dude. That's like seven fucking.
That's commitment. I'm pissed. I should have
at least
last.
5 inches. Here we go.
I think I got to shove the whole thing down.
I think I might throw up.
I'm willing to go to the hospital.
Are you okay?
I'm willing to go to the hospital. Seven. Six. You got
no
six.
No fucking way. How did you...
Brother, I'm not going to lie.
Do some explaining.
I'm not going to lie. I touched and it curled back in the back of my mouth.
Imagine having to call the EMS.
Here, give me it. I'll go the whole way.
Curtis is up.
Curtis.
Come on, Kurt.
Here, I'll try to do
They're
the whole
clean.
Thing. Dude, watch it.
Just get a couple in. Just join. Thing. Just a couple.
Well, wait. Yeah.
He's not. What? You're not gonna do it.
Get one bead.
He said nope and passed.
All right.
What'd you get?
He's going again.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I guess I'm kind of willing to go to the hospital, I reckon. I don't know.
Hey, if anybody has to give me mouth to mouth, I hope Curtis does, okay?
Can I give you ass to mouth? Can I give you ass to mouth?
I'm definitely giving you an ATM. Come on. I'm checking you straight to the ATM, bitch. Here we go.
Push it, dude.
Oh, my God.
Oh, he got to the eighth, I think.
Oh!
I thought he was going to eat it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Holy fuck. Anybody, I'll try again.
Oh, here.
But I think, Eddie.
Curtis, give me a spray.
Eddie, I think you can do it.
Nine bagger.
Spray it off the table so don't get on the table.
All right, I'll try.
I think you can do it.
That's a nine bagger.
If you get more than nine, you can open your Christmas present first.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Curtis left. He said, this is getting way too gay, and he doesn't even know we just started.
Where is he going? This is the third time he's disappeared.
Who knows? This is going to be his last time. It's okay. We're here, and we're proud.
God.
All right. Oh, fuck. Damn, dude. That's so
seductive.
Keep
pushing. Keep pushing.
How far did I get? I broke my record.
You got five.
No, I got more than that.
Oh, you got six.
You tied with six. I broke my record.
Bro, we're bead brothers. We're bead brothers, my guy.
Oh, God.
Six deep.
I'm going to fucking throw up.
Six deep, we're bead bros.
I mean, don't get me wrong.
Cheers to your all.
I'll put
all
the right. Hey, ass, dude. My all the mics. That, you know.
Wait, the bird. What are you saying? You saying you could take more in your ass than your mouth?
Absolutely, dude.
Prove it.
You know that?
No, prove it. We got cameras.
No.
Put your money where your ass is, boy.
Put your ass where the ATM is. Good.
Hey, maybe in a little bit.
All right, we'll do it after. Yeah, that'll be a secret.
Christmas presents.
Part two.
All right, Christmas. Oh, wait. Ornaments. All right, Christmas presents, boys and girls.
Who first? Curtis, you want to go first?
Yeah, that's fine, but I do want to apologize real quick.
You
because
should.
On, you know, it's when bullshit. I watch podcasts, when somebody goes to take a piss, it's bullshit. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's just I had to pee so bad.
Our listeners are
always saying, why don't you take turns peeing in our butts?
I know.
You know, the rule is you got to piss out the window.
That's the rule.
We'll even turn the lights off. You have to pee out the window.
Yeah. And or our butts.
That's the rule.
You can pee in our butts.
Eddie, you first?
I named my
Eddie for what?
I named my hamster.
Oh, from him?
I am. Yeah. No, I'll take my. I'll get you mine. Here, let me get mine.
Dun 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 dun
dun.
Is that for me?
That's for you. It's your Christmas.
Oh, that is a beautifully presented. Look at the presentation. The box.
You didn't tell me I was supposed to get everybody presents.
No, you gave us presents last week.
And the stupid grab bags. I would have come out with some.
If you find it necessary, I'll mention. Yes, you got us grab bags. Thank you. Let's see what he's got, baby.
Oh, this is kind of a grab bag.
Okay, yeah.
This is a bag grab.
Read it out loud.
So, juicy female sexual enhancer, fast acting, long lasting, intense
orgasm. Will you eat that motherfucker right now?
No.
I got you that eat on the podcast.
Okay.
By the way.
No, I don't, dude. No, I have.
Take your time.
I have high blood pressure.
That's okay. It helps out with that.
Does it? Oh my God, you're giving me stuff.
You're gonna have high cum pressure.
Power erect, intimate cream for men, made with natural ingredients.
Wow,
yeah, baby, it's got ashwagandha in it.
That is very nice, dude. Let me just see real quick. Just in sensation enhances, designed for you to feel the effects fast. That is
real fast.
Nice, man.
Thank Jesus
you.
H.
Oh, God. Okay. And then Joe.
Holy sexuality.
Natural love strawberry fields flavor.
Hey, let's show. Can we show the camera some of these?
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here.
Flavored lubricant. Thanks, man. You really thought of being a
sexual. Now, listen. Now, that going up the butt thing with the beads ain't so bad.
H2O strawberry kisses personal lubricant. Curtis, we're going to have an adventure this evening, dude. This is insane.
Oh, I just met you.
Hold on. You guys want to have an adventure? Hold on. Here you go. Got you the seven inch Smurf.
Some of the best little chocolate candies ever.
Ho ho ho.
Are those Lindt?
Oh, hey, ho.
Are those Lindt?
And it looks like a blouse, but before I pull that out. Oh no. Yes, man.
Let me see.
I got the classic honk if you want.
Yes.
Butt
drugs.
Yeah, baby.
Thank
butt
you.
Drugs, baby.
Yes, dude. Thanks,
for anybody who doesn't know, Butt Drugs is our local drugstore.
Yeah. What's
and they sell and nothing but butthole drugs.
Dude, this is
that's not true.
Yeah.
Their last name is Butt Drugs. Sure.
Yes, sir.
That's the only reason Gary and I haven't moved out of this city.
Oh, yeah.
Snap, dude.
That's fucking beautiful, man.
Curtis, gosh, you ready for yours?
Oh, Gary's the gift that keeps on giving over here. Look at that.
Look at that, Curtis. Hey.
Thanks, man.
Eddie, do me a favor. I need you to narrate this really good.
I got you. Thank you, Gary. That was very sweet of you, dude.
Hey, take it slow, okay? Take it slow. Make it, do a presentation here.
Thanks, Gary.
Try not to look. Try not to look.
Where's your main camera?
Sam,
so sweet.
GoPro here is fine.
Pull it out and hand it to him one by one.
Here, I'm going to pull this out and hand it to you one by one. Here, let me drag my mic.
I love it.
All right, I'm going to hand this out to Curdy, boy.
Here we go. Very
good. Curdy may actually be able to sleep in peace these days.
I'm going to wear that.
Is that what you want me to start with?
Dave's show.
Okay.
All right. Good. Here's what we're going to start with because it's wide open, it's pretty obvious. Oh my God!
Oh, man.
Are you kidding?
Talk about it. What do you think, baby?
Who bought these?
You're welcome.
This is nice.
Hey, look what's on top. Look what's on top.
What?
What is that?
Oh man!
Oh my God! He's got 1,000 vagina bucks. Wow. He's got 1,000 vagina bucks.
For y'all that don't know what's going on out there, it's a Fortnite throw blanket.
Yeah, what'd you get, Kurt? All-time
favorite game.
Tell us in the mic, what'd you get, baby?
Curtis's favorite game.
Fortnite, 1,000 V-Bucks.
Yes,
and
sir.
A Fortnite blanket that I told.
Wow.
I told Gary about this blanket a long time ago at Walmart.
Yeah, you did. Tell me like a year ago.
He remembers this stuff.
Wow, that's impressive. I can't believe it's still on the market.
Yeah.
I can't believe it.
Like, thank you.
And 1,000 V-Bucks. All right, damn, we started with a bang. Here, I'm going to set this down so I can do a little
bang. I'm a little bit upset. I did not bring
gifts. Keep the black bag for last.
All right.
That's enough.
I'm going to pull out a daily double here.
Daily double.
We got the double. That's your dinner for one of these days this week.
Jeff.
Bro. Nice, dude. Oh, my God. Yeah. He's got me as a dispenser, dude. It's a Pez dispenser of me.
No.
It's a Santa Claus Pez dispenser.
He's got, hey, you're not doing a good job.
Did you just shrug? Did he just shrug?
Gary took it.
Here's what happens when you give one of the best gifts first.
What?
He shrugs off the Pez dispenser. That's
Curtis.
OG.
Wait.
Sam took over the narration.
Okay, Sam, keep narrating.
Sorry. We can keep going. Whoever. Eddie, you're narrating this one.
Nice.
Oh,
so I got more excited. I was excited.
Hey, that bag's not done yet.
Here's the next gift out of the bag. Curtis got hooked.
Hey.
Here we go. Oh, my gosh. What is that?
What is this?
I can't read it.
Keep going.
Well, goddamn, you got a container of it over there, I think.
What is this? Power Erect Intimate Cream for Men.
Son of a buck.
It's made with natural ingredients.
Oh, my. Yes, it is.
And
yes,
you know what those natural ingredients are, don't you?
Say it. Can you? You okay?
Wait a minute. Oh my God, did he fall asleep?
No, he's got an erection. He's trying to get rid of it. It's already kicked in that quick.
Kurt, are you?
No, I'm honestly looking to see what it does.
It'll make you bang Latinos out of nowhere.
Well,
put it on right
this,
now.
I'll set this with the Santa Pins dispenser.
Okay. All right.
Here we go.
All right, what is this?
Here's what we'll do. I'll just show the camera there.
All right, Spanish. There's a 50% sticker on here.
Don't judge me. That was
put it on the TV.
What?
Put the 50% sticker on the TV.
Yeah.
I'm going to see what it says.
I don't know what it is, but it's probably going to make you rock hard as well.
Spanish foy, hot cherry, goat weed, increased sexual desire.
Isn't it a horny goat?
I got to say is I'm glad I'm not drinking drinks right now.
Hey, you might want to when you see that last present I got in there for you.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit, he's going to unveil.
Eddie, you're going to be
anything,
jealous.
This is a weird present but here's the thing.
What?
If it, the direction does what it says, I mean, it can't be a bad product.
It's really not.
All right. Check this one out. Here's another one.
Okay.
I don't know. If I don't have a tag in my gifts, I'm going to be pissed because everybody's got a fucking
tag.
I won't say.
Put it on the tree.
They gave me this hat. Yes.
Put that hook on the tree.
There you go. We got some on the gelato. Yeah.
What is that? Is that lube? Why you got lube in there, Curtis?
Water-based.
Wait, he's got a yin yang version of it. Hold on.
Look at this. He's got two things.
Damn, I got excited. I thought this was coffee flavor.
You might want to, Curtis.
What?
Your Christmas.
What am I going home with,
Curtis?
Listen. Before we open this last present, okay? Listen, me being a good friend, I know when guys need.
Wow.
When guys have desires and when guys need pleasured.
Yeah.
Oh,
Curtis,
shit.
As a good friend. I only look out for you, okay?
Aw.
All right.
That's kind of nice of you, dude.
Wait for it.
I actually...
I feel like I'm going to cry a little bit.
I actually know what this is.
Yeah.
And let me tell you, if ain't a motherfucker at this table not going to be jealous whether they say it or not.
Bitch.
I'm going to let you reach in for this one.
One question is it gelato?
It's lube.
Gelato. Ain't that like a coffee?
Yeah.
Huh? But it's lube.
We'll teach you how to use it here in a second once you see this next gift.
Yeah, we'll wipe it on you. We'll put it on
reach
you.
Reach in. Don't look. Reach and then pull.
Yep. Reach and pull.
Reach and pull, baby.
It's a nice box.
Reach and pull, baby.
Oh,
fuck. It's the Mia Khalifa yes. pocket pussy.
Oh, my God.
Fuck, I'm show the camera. Show the camera. I'm so pissed off, dude.
Is that
the Mia Khalifa pussy?
Yes, sir.
That movie download.
It comes with a free download so you can watch her...
Does it do the like the vibration and shit?
I don't know.
Let's not. I'm not underselling your shit. Yeah. But if it does that, even oh my god, like you're stroking her at the same time.
I can't tell you how many times I've jerked off to her porn
or that one he's using that he's about to use.
Yeah,
you use that one. Is it?
Yeah,
used?
It's still used. Feels broken.
Yeah. No, it's not.
We put hot sauce in there.
Judging by you know her advertisements, this is a very naughty girl.
Yeah, she's really naughty.
Do you not know Mia Khalifa?
You don't know who Mia Khalifa is?
I mean, I've not really done it. No, I've never done much research.
Do you watch porn? Honestly.
Yeah.
I mean, can we go ahead and get it out?
What's your favorite
can we get
category?
It out.
What's your favorite
it out,
category?
Open it.
Can we get it out?
My favorite category?
Can we get it out?
I got a knife.
Here, let's use the demo.
Yeah, we'll test it out with a
demo. Oh, my gosh. Kurt, look at Kurt. He's like, come on, I'm breaking that in, boys. I'm breaking that in.
We can get this done. We can get this done, man.
Hold on here.
Dude, I'm going to be honest. I've never seen a pocket pussy in person before, so this is kind of exciting.
Here we go. Sorry. I got excited about it. I about opened it for
Here, him. Hold the camera then. Hold the camera.
Here.
I got you.
You got me all this stuff, Gary?
Yeah, I did.
A true friend.
Hey. Curtis, look, I know I haven't been hanging out with you this much lately, and you know.
This looks like a...
I care
it's definitely
you.
The same hue.
I want to use it that's right now. Oh, I'm so fucking horny.
That's the same hue.
I would fuck the shit out of that right now.
Huh. Can we all test it out?
Let's do it.
Open it up. I want to see what it is.
Here,
open it up.
Cut it.
Open it up.
Look, that's it's sealed. It's not been opened.
God, it's gorgeous. What a gorgeous vagina she Mia has. Good for Mia.
It does not look too realistic.
It's not supposed to look too realistic. It's plastic.
That is so gorgeous. Here.
Do you think you would fit that?
Can we squirt some sanitizer on there and stick it in there?
Yeah, let's sanitize and let's test her on out.
Okay. Now, would you come on over here by me?
Look, the sanitizer could be the lube. That's beautiful. Let's get over here and do that. Look, Kurt, I don't know. He's like, I don't want to use it.
You can wash it.
Oh, shit, here. Show that white camera. Oh, my. Dude. Where'd you get that? Look at the pressure.
Look at that. That is fucking gorgeous.
Holy.
What a whore. What a fucking whore.
Dude.
Look at Gracie.
Kurt,
Gracie
what? Can I feel your jeans? Can I see what?
Let me see what that. I'm
fully aroused right now.
Dude, that don't feel bad.
Let me see.
That's amazing.
It is a shake weight? It is kind of the shake weight. You shake and you lose some weight.
It said there's a hole for pressure, so when you're going too fast, you won't build up steam.
That is amazing.
It just pops your dick.
I'll be right back.
Boom!
I feel very, something has to happen. After that, I have to take a break. I'll be
oh
right back.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my damn.
This is fucking great.
Yeah.
The pictures look nice. The pictures on the box look great.
You're supposed to hang the box up and jerk off while you're pointing, looking at the box.
Where's my DVD download, huh?
It's a code or something.
Damn QR code, man. You have to have Wi-Fi.
Hold on.
You have to have Khalifi.
Okay.
There you go.
Who's that?
It's for you.
Oh, really?
It's not.
Oh, should I wait for Eddie?
Eddie!
Eddie just went, he broke a rule, he went to go piss in the other room.
No, he actually took the pocket pussy. That's real talk. I'll start breaking this out. Here, we got a serve of nice. This is a little bad, about a 4x8 box here. Oh, he got me Nah, that's not what I think it is. Well, first of all, it's coal, and I thought I was naughty.
Some chocolate coal.
Dude, no.
Open.
You said
open.
You weren't going to give me, if this is, this better not be anything.
It is better not be anything.
Dude, I'm going to be honest with you. I didn't get you shit compared
to
this.
Anything.
I didn't get you shit compared to this. Bro.
I'm done. That was quick.
What is coming out of that pussy? What is coming out of that pocket pussy?
Take a look.
Have a look-see. Dude, Gary, you're ignorant. I hate you, dude. You're going to see what Gary. I got you. I got you literally a gag gifts, but this is great. I'm excited.
I'm just going to...
Guys, the fingerboard community's come a long way. It's not tech decks anymore.
Look, I don't have trucks, but wheels? I didn't buy those to make you feel better. This is just stuff I won in contests, so...
Yeah, but you earned it. Thank you so much, dude. My guy, hell yeah. Damn. Well, mine
those
to use...
wheels, though. Look at the price tag on those wheels. There, flip it up.
Oh, wait. I got to get into the lip here. $40.
Right? Yeah.
I tell you what... I got you. Listen.
For fingerboard rush, yeah.
All right, I guess it's my turn to dish them out. All right, I'll dish them out. Here we go. Let me get some gifts for you boys.
Let's do Gary first.
You all, you didn't tell me. No. Let's do more gifts.
Let me do Kurt first. No, yeah, this is when we bring you on as a guest. Other than I did get Kurt a few things, and I got you something great. But we brought you guys on as guests. We're not expecting shit from
we
you.
We don't want anything,
especially Kurt.
I will say you can definitely tell Gary put thought into it.
Yeah,
with the Fortnite, with the first person.
Kurt, I definitely didn't put any thought in mine. Here's the money we got here.
There you go, Khalifa. Baby. She's a great, sweet woman, dude.
Well, it definitely feels like beer.
What do you mean? All right, hold on. I got to do Eddie's dead last. I have to, boys. All right. See what you got, Curdy boy. We'll let you go first. That damn looks like a dance. That's a Tootsie Roll. Yes,
trans
sir.
I didn't even know they made Trans World skateboarding anymore.
They don't. Look at the date.
Oh, the date.
1993. When were you born?
89.
Okay, good. I thought I had a really good gift.
But my
brother, what is going on over there?
My
look,
goodness.
He's testing the durability.
I mean, this is hard to find.
Well, they definitely don't make them no more.
Yeah,
that's pretty
amazing.
Neat, and it's got the the inserts. It's just something, man.
Yo,
you know what I mean?
Where'd you find that?
I didn't know last second you were coming on. So Gary was at the store.
Where did you find that?
I do what I can.
I took it, sold it from somewhere probably.
Wow. Okay.
All right. Not bad. How about your next gift?
All right. Let's see.
We'll see what you got.
Let's see.
Probably a sixer, right? Here you go, Gary. A little something for you.
Ah.
Oh, I love this present exchange.
It's fun. This is fun.
Podcast Christmas party. We should be having Christmas music
Bush
on.
Light.
We should have Christmas music
Hang on.
On
Let's
right
see what
now.
He's got. Oh, man.
Oh, Lord. Non-alcoholic.
Nice. Nice. Non-alcoholic.
What, you say this for me?
I'm not trying to say too much, Kurt, but it says a lot. I love you, baby.
It's a nice gift.
Pick up the magazine.
Oh, no.
Oh,
that's
Gary.
Okay.
It can't be a Christmas party without a little spilled beer from now.
Not on the magazine.
You spilled two beers. Okay. You spilled two beers here, now.
Here. Wipe it up with a WAP shirt.
No, I got it.
Damn, he's got the wet ass pussy shirt. Let's make that shit wet. There's a wet ass pussy right here. Look.
Motherfucker got a non alcoholic Bush.
This is
they just gave
warm,
Curtis
Eddie.
A non alcoholic Bush beer. I've never seen that shit in my life. Is that? Did you have to order that from the company? Like the?
Yeah, no. No, it was local.
No way.
All right, I guess that's all I got for Kurt.
This is mine?
Yes.
Both of them?
Well, yeah, I mean, trust me, you're not going to be so enthused.
I am. I'm going to be real. What we got here?
You're my
premium bottle.
Yeah. Yeah! Are you a fisherman?
I'm a fisherman now,
you
boy!
Yeah, bitch! Man, you already fished your way into my heart, you
fucking
bitch.
Hey, I'm gonna. These are gonna be hanging up in my room as Pokeballs.
See?
They look like, yeah,
hey, wait. Get
more
of them out. Hang it on the tree.
Yeah, baby.
What's going on with the shopping cart? Spinning.
It's spinning. It's dude. It's probably gonna fall and hit Kurt in the fucking head.
Kurt's been backing into it. I don't know if he's trying to sabotage it or whatever.
Kurt,
put a hook on
Curtis,
that motherfucker.
Hook on it and
hell
put a Pokeball
yeah,
up on the tree.
There you go.
Did you put that other shoe on there?
Yeah, I did. I did.
Good.
Come on, pirate buddy. Me and Gary are going to be doing a pirate episode soon, so I had to go ahead and take some of the effort out for him.
Nice.
Are these Versace?
Gucci. Don't. Gucci Mane.
Nice, bro.
How do I look?
Oh, my God. I don't know. How do you look?
Can't you? Good thing you can't see yourself.
Dude, I would hate being blind. Damn. All right, what do we got here?
That ain't going to be the only thing bobbing tonight, boys. Just in case you, when you go fishing and shit, you know what I mean?
Yes, sir.
What
just in case.
On? Is really fish or not?
Just in case.
Are you really going fishing?
I went fishing four times in my life.
He looks like fucking Tommy Boy on the airplane.
Dude, this is great, actually, because I've got a kayak and I don't have a life jacket. You have to have a life jacket. I had to borrow one every time, so this is...
You
it
might
actually work.
You might be able to rescue your dick with
this
that.
This was in your neighbor's front yard when I was there last week, dude. You stupid bitch.
Yeah, it might have been. Look at the name on it. I put your name on it.
That needs to get hung in the wall here.
Guys, how'd you know my real name's Wallace?
All right.
Oh, my God.
All right, Eddie.
Yeah, what's up? Oh, I got one.
I have to get it for you. I do.
Oh, I
do. Don't pick it up.
I got my gift.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry. I just didn't want him to ruin my gift.
When they came out, they said, hey, just bring an ornament. I didn't know we was going to be sharing gifts. I would have brought so much more shit.
We
lucked out with the gag bags, though.
because that's at least a little bit of something. But I did provide some beer, so that's good. And tequila's coming up here in a little bit. But here's, you said bring an ornament for the tree. I didn't know, I figured, well, I didn't know it was the podcast tree.
Kurt,
here, I don't know who wants to open it, but this is...
Together, a lot. Together, baby.
This means a lot to me. Let's and I want... I wanted you all to have that for the tree because I love you guys.
Oh, man. Is that...
Is an African-American Santa Claus. That's the only Santa Claus I believe in.
Oh, yes. My golly.
Now,
nice.
Nice.
My name's a Borat.
Kirk, can you do us the honors and hang up the... It could be the best ornament on the tree.
Is that the Grinch?
I mean...
Why?
I thought the Grinch Santa? Was the only person that stole the Christmas.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that's a fucking edit.
That's stupid. Instant turmoil. Instant turmoil. Wait, he's going to... Don't knock him off and break
him. No.
Oh, here. Fuck. Cut him off as non-alcoholic. Cut him off.
Bitch. He's already sick. He's already 3 deep.
Oh, my God.
How the devil?
Sit him down. You do it, Sam. He's too fucked up. He's had 3 non-alcoholic fucking bushes.
Kurt, I'm going to clear some of your shit over here.
He's so honored.
It's not shit, Gary. I love it.
Wait a minute. Do you like my fucking...
I do.
Dude, I love that ornament. And it's funny because it matches the one I got on my tree out front.
Oh, yeah.
Hell yeah.
We're predominantly black around here.
Well,
so.
I love the black community.
Dude, if you would have got my board wet... you could get it wet. Yeah, you bought it.
Hey, you won it. You ain't going to get no... Plus, there's a grip tip in there, but you got to put your own trucks in there.
I got trucks. It's the wheels and shit that are hard to go, like to get good, you know?
All right.
What's up?
I just think that the black Santa to me seems way cooler than the white Santa.
It's more realistic.
Yeah. You know, he's got way more.
He's got just, more stealth.
Yeah, he's more involved.
He's more stealthy at night. You can't see him coming.
Yeah.
Hey, do you know why Santa don't have any kids? He only comes once a year and is down the chimney.
Dang. OG shit right there, baby.
That's pretty hot.
Hey, can we get a wipe job on the table for the second time of the night?
All right. Here we go.
Get that wet.
That's fucking Gary, dude.
It's that wet ass.
Yeah.
I wish there was a good... What's a good P word for towel?
Yeah.
Wet ass... Napkin. I don't know. All right, I'm just clearing the table here. We're trying to burn some shit up here. Maybe I've got some coal. You better take that, because I'll steal that shit.
Oh, the crow!
Crow! That's all right, we'll take
it.
Guys!
I've got the receipt, okay? So just in case it don't work...
For what? For this?
Yeah. So just in case...
Wouldn't it work?
It's scanned on there, but if you need to tape it back or anything for whatever reason.
I mean, as long as they scanned it, it should work.
Yeah, they did.
All right. Make sure we're still firing away here, guys. All right, we're good. All right. So, Eddie, I got you something here.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, yeah.
Now, we're going to have to do this just right in order for it to go right the way I had it in my head.
All
right,
then,
all right, here we go.
Excited. I'm excited about my butt drugs t-shirt. You want to bust in my face or something?
No, you're good. You're good.
You're going to give me the middle finger?
No. Actually, yeah, eventually.
All right, go ahead.
Okay, Pop. Eddie, don't touch.
Unwrap it.
Huh?
Unwrap it for me. No, I promise. All right. Ready? Oh.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's beautiful. For what y'all haven't seen is it was a box that he opened up and Sam stuck his hand through it and he was
sign language in my life.
Hell yeah,
sign language in him. You want to tell him what you said?
That was the best present anybody's ever given me in my entire life.
Hell yeah.
That's no joke, dude.
Fuck yes, joking. Brother.
Well, Sam wrapped it. He had his hand underneath it, and he said, "Open it up." And then I'm thinking I'm gonna cry.
Oh, dude. I got a hug. Hang on. I love you, dog.
Come on.
What do you say?
So he opened it up. I love you, man.
Love you, man.
That was the sweetest thing anybody's ever done for me, man. And so
So he said, open it up, and he had his hand underneath. I thought he was going to flip me off. But what he did was, after I opened it up, he put his hand out, and he did the whole alphabet and sign language. And if y'all don't know, both my parents were deaf, and they're gone now. And that means a lot to me, Sam. I love you.
Love you, Pam.
I love you forever, man.
Hell yeah, dog.
And Gary, and I love you, Curtis. I love all y'all, man. Y'all love my you, boys.
Dude. Love you, my guy. Fuck yeah, dude.
That was hell yeah. Man. Might make fuck cry.
On that note, let's whip out the beer cooler, if y'all can't see. We got a sweet-ass... It's always for four guests. What do we got in here, Gary? Can we pause the music?
Yeah, hold on. Let me get another song.
You know what to do.
I know what to do. Hold
you
on.
Know what to do.
Sam, did you already know that?
Nope. I promise. Huh? Nope.
You did not know it?
Not a bit of it, dude.
Are you kidding me?
I swear.
Aw, man. You motherfucker, dog. Gonna hide my eyes.
Don't look. You're not supposed to. Don't look, people. Don't look. You're not supposed to see this. As soon as you crack it open, we're going to crack them on open.
All right, here we go.
We need tequila.
I think this is
y'all over tequila shot?
Not yet. Hold on. No.
The ads.
Let's go through. I hate ads.
Here we go. Here we go.
Thank God for editing.
Not yet. We got one more ad.
What the shit? Yeah, this is going to be edited.
Well, they're changing it. Yeah, they changed it. Now it's 44 ads.
Here we go.
What is this? What?
I had one beer.
In the mini cooler.
I had one IPA.
Do you prefer IPA or American Lager?
It don't matter.
Do you prefer IPA or American Lager, Eddie?
American Lager.
God damn it. El Segundo. Stone Cold Steve Austin Broken Skull American Lager.
American
and
Lager.
That right there is not alcohol free.
Yeah, we don't give a fuck. Do you want IPA? You want
already know.
Drive home,
IPA.
Bitch.
IPA,
dude. I'm so pissed off. I had to drive around all of Louisville, go all the way out to Middletown to get some of these yesterday, and Sam found them in our local beer shop. How bullshit! Look, I had to pay out the ass, and he found them for $11.
No, that's perfect.
Let's fucking go!
Yeah,
yo,
yes, sir.
Steve Austin,
let's go, kids! I never had one of these. I'm so excited,
dude. Let me get a prop.
I got a Steve Austin's Broken Skull American Lager.
How come some of them are yellow, some of them are white?
Because, look, Kurtz, we got the 6.7%, and they got the 4.3%.
Okay.
Either way, I have tequila, so the percentages never matter.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, I love you guys.
Let's fucking. Merry I'm going to try to smash it. I love you, boys. Oh! On three, can we get the O-H-A? O-H-Y?
Three.
One, two, three.
Oh, hell yeah!
Whoa! That little damn cooler keeps them bitches nice and icy.
I'm kind of jealous of that, bro.
God damn.
That does keep it nice and cool.
I stole my son's cooler, people, just so we can get this bitch
that
nice.
That could probably be plugged up in the car lighter, too, right?
Yep. You have one, don't
nice.
You?
No, I've seen them. I see them on Amazon.
Woo!
Hey, so yes, being a part two, this is part two of last week's podcast.
Sure.
We never got a proper prank call in.
Oh!
I came up with an idea. I know you're down, and that's why I'm coming to you, Eddie, to this idea.
Yeah, Eddie Schneedle.
Will you prank call a random number and sing them a Christmas carol?
Absolutely, I'm down. That is perfect.
Do you know a Christmas carol? It's not too raunchy.
You have to pull it up on
It's not too raunchy. It's not bad. It's a proper prank
call.
Hey, guys.
Real quick, before we do that, will one of you guys kiss with these on? Look at them. Are those fish kissing or what?
They are.
Uh-huh.
Eddie, this is kiss number two of the night, isn't it?
Kiss number two of me and Gary.
Hold on, huh?
That's a fishy kissy right there, baby.
Is this still going?
Hey, do the fishy lips.
I want a pair of glasses like that. Hold on. My laugh.
Hey, will you film this on your phone, too?
Yeah, hold on. Let me get that.
Snapchat it.
Hold on.
So, I was saying this earlier, on the way over here, Curtis was so upset that he was going to have to kiss a guy tonight. Curtis, I'll do it for you.
No, I'm look not worried. Listen, right. I'm not worried about it because...
Oh, what do you think about that, Curtis? What do you think about that?
I don't know. That's just scary.
Wait. Before we do this prank call, me and Sam was wanting to talk to you, Eddie. Yeah. How would you feel about every other episode coming back and being our third spot host?
Really?
Do you want it in the three hole?
Are you serious?
Blue 18, yes. Three hole.
Are y'all being for real?
For real.
Dead ass.
Oh my God, yeah.
Like a part-time host.
I'd be honored. I would be honored to do
just
that.
Just when you can.
You can't do all this at one time when he did the alphabet and this. I'm going to be an emotional wreck.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Look, there's a lot of highs and lows with old CTS here. Is that not right?
Oh my God.
Look, we wouldn't want, we can't think of anybody else that would be our third person on this podcast.
Oh my God, I would be honored. Yes, I am. Yes, I'm in.
His eyes are tearing up.
I am in, and look what I've put on the table for you guys.
You better stop playing with that. Curtis ain't gonna use it tonight if you keep going.
Curtis will use
we
it.
See you.
He will not tell anybody.
You've been
he's
playing
using
one the whole time.
I know. It's a fidget. It's a fidget fucker.
I want to fuck both of them.
That's that old.
You gotta sit on one. And,
yeah, so I'm gonna sit on that one and then that one.
And
I'm
then
inside.
Eat the other one out.
What song would you like to?
Just a like an easy Jingle Bells, something easy, and then pull the lyrics up because I'm gonna be lame.
Okay, hold on here.
Yeah, yeah. How's it going?
I love
how's
those,
it
go? Dude.
CTS.
I love you.
CTS.
I've been thinking about that. You melt my heart, dog. You did, man. Bye, Curtis.
Curtis, no.
What are you doing?
Turn off the light. You piss out the window. You know the rules. Piss out.
You get one. We'll give you one more go. Only because he's loading music. Only because he's loading music.
Dude, I will say, I would love to pull those titties.
Guys,
she is
shut
very,
that door. Shut
very
that door.
Nice.
We shut that door. He's terrible at shutting the door.
She's very nice.
Jingle bells with lyrics. Okay, here, let me.
What can we put in that pocket pussy he can find as a surprise later?
No, don't put anything in that because then he won't use it. I spent a lot of money on that thing for him not to use
it. It was 50% off.
No, that was not 50%. You
it says so on the TV, bitch.
Yeah, if the TV was 50, that was for sure.
No, bitch, ain't got proof.
Come on, dude. I don't need to see receipts.
Yeah, motherfucker. Yeah.
Look, I was sitting there.
I promise
like,
I don't have a receipt.
Worth it?
Is it worth how much
it?
Were those? I want a pair.
I got them as
bad.
A gift, I think. I
God,
think
they're the best glasses ever.
Dude, look at those, too.
Can I look through them?
Can you change what it says, though?
I think you can. There's an app for it.
Oh my God, they're the best glasses ever. I have to have them. I'm about to be on stage singing music again. I want to fucking.
Hey. Let's do a test prank call. Let me call Jaren Beck. And
who's
sing
that?
It to my brother.
Oh, okay, yeah. Okay, perfect.
And then you can
yeah, let's do that. I'll say hey, you can say hey, you mind if Eddie sings
you know,
you
guys,
song?
I think that's pretty.
Can I look through them?
I think that's pretty. I'm just saying. Yeah, you know, I'm just saying.
It is cool.
Are you ready?
You want to see through them here?
Yeah, I do.
I just want to see them. Let me
rock them with this and get pumped.
I'm going to turn this all the way up. You're going to have to come over to my mic maybe because I can't skip this TV over anymore, or the laptop over.
Okay.
So here, let me go ahead and give him a call.
What do you mean? I got my mic here.
Dude, you look fucking rad.
It
do
does.
I look that rad
it
with
does.
Them on? That looks amazing.
I don't know. You don't have the beard. You don't have the whole setup.
Well, I'm going to have to do something about that beard.
Andy's got the green outfit.
We're going
last. This is Jaren.
Is he home?
He's a cell phone. He should be anywhere.
He's jerking off. Right.
Hello? Hey, Jaren. It's Eddie.
What's up, man?
Hi, buddy. Are you doing okay?
Yes, sir.
Do you have a couple minutes? I want to do something really sweet for you because Gary said you're a fan, and I love you immediately, and I want us to be the best of friends, but I would like to, since it is the season for Christmas, I would like to sing a song for you. Would that be okay?
By all means, man.
Okay, cool.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Don't fucking judge me either. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Over here we go, laughing all the way.
Oh, 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 oh.
The bobtails ring,
yeah.
Making spirits bright.
Yeah.
Fun it is to ride and sing a sleigh. It's not tonight, motherfucker.
Oh, jingle bell, motherfucking jingle bell, motherfucking jingle all the way.
Yeah. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Hey!
Jingle balls, jingle all the way.
Yeah.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Not
oh, wait a minute.
Bad.
You should do a karaoke pull-up next time. Brown is white. Go wild, you... What the fuck? I've never known this in my life. Girls tonight, sing this night and night. El Nepal is open. 240 for speed. Hit your aim and aim the sleigh, motherfucker. Take the bitch lead. Oh,
woo!
Jingle bells! Sing along, Jaren. Let me hear Jaren. Come on, Jaren.
Break it down.
Hey! Jaren, we need to hear you.
I can't sing.
Yes, you can, bitch.
Don't be that pussy ass meat bot.
Woo! Fun it is to ride
on a one horse open
sleigh.
Grand finale, yeah, baby, yeah.
Grand finale.
That's how you end it.
He hung up on him.
I do that
holy
to my
shit,
daughters.
That made my beard hot.
I do that to my daughters. Oh, you got a beard?
Come on, baby.
He looks like the rat off of
this
a...
Thing is pissing
wait a minute,
panda.
Wait a minute.
Yeah.
Now it's our turn.
I got the number for you to call when it's time, though.
Okay. No, this one's good. Okay, come on. Let's make it time.
Yeah.
Right here. I'll do it. Let's
here we go. Call that shit.
Look, I promise it's not bad.
Call that shit.
I don't care. It's a scene.
Let's sit for your phone. I might look it up.
What?
Look, there will not be repercussions.
So I got a star 67?
No, you don't. You really don't have to. It's not bad.
Okay, what is it?
Okay. 888.
Here we go.
388-26.
388, that's a line of Jesus, isn't
83.
It? 83. That's a damn area code of
it's
Jesus.
A lot of eights and a lot of threes.
Right. Let me know.
Okay. Here we go.
We got the damn area code to Jesus.
Thank you for calling to the Word and Prayer Line. This is Susie. I'm going to pray with you.
Hi, Susie. Real quick, I just want to do something really fun. I've been doing this for a lot of different prayer groups and stuff. But this is Eddie, and I'm going to sing you a song real quick just because it's the holidays, and I hope you enjoy the song, okay? So I'm going to start it off right now, and I love you, and here we go. Here we go. So, it's going to be a Christmas jingle karaoke to everybody.
In the key of E.
So, in the key of E. So, here we go. And here we go. Okay. I don't know if you can hear the, I don't know if you can hear the music or not. And here we go.
Okay.
Dashing through the snow. In a one-horse open sleigh.
Slice, slice, slice.
Over fields we go.
Yeah.
Laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring. Making spirits bright.
God.
Oh, fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight.
Keep
oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
My bells.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Can you feel
hey,
it?
Jingle bells, jingle bells. Bells jingled all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. So, what did you think about that?
Thank you for the song.
You're welcome.
Nice.
I love you. Good night.
How do you?
Who was that?
That's the Billy Graham prayer line. They.
Oh,
call up and
that's shit, not.
Shit. Yeah, yeah.
Surely she liked that.
Yeah, she, that it
was. I think
bad.
Her name was Shirley.
Yeah. Hey, so I got this thing pulled up here. Let's pull it up on the
name.
You tell me to look up.
Call, okay, we're gonna get like more just descriptive. Tell me this is not okay. Totally flip here. Tell me this right here is not the most badass fucking commercial okay. ever.
Okay.
It's by Tom Cruise. Check this out.
It looks like Tom Cruise is in an airport.
Tom Cruise has the worst life ever, don't he?
Look at this shit.
For the listeners, he is so freaking high up above South Africa, if you can't hear this.
He's saying thank you for Top Gun Maverick.
Oh. Oh, and,
thank you. Hey, listen, we really got a room. We got to get this shot. Oh, yeah, we're filming.
Watch how badass this is.
By the way, James Corden is in the plane with him, or helicopter, or whatever it is.
Somebody's got that middle tooth.
Very centered.
Look at that, dude. Giving everybody a thank you. Fucking skydiving.
It reminds me when Steve-O jumped and masturbated with a tandem fucking rider.
He's got a bulge, dude.
You gotta have it to do this shit, bro.
That's pretty amazing. This guy's floating above the coastline of South Africa.
How fucking epic is that, dude?
That is sick.
He cut loose.
Wow.
Like, he's spinning.
That. I was stunned.
You do know that he shoots all of his own stunts,
yeah.
right?
Yeah.
Breaks his fucking legs and shit yep. and yeah. keeps going most of the time. Wow.
Impressive.
Very impressive.
I did not know that.
He's wicked.
Curtis, what did you think about the video?
I didn't know Tom Cruise is his own stuntman.
He is.
You did not know that?
He broke his own leg filming one of the Mission Impossibles, right? He jumped from like rooftop and snapped his leg. He still kept going.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
That's crazy.
Yes, sir. I know, that was crazy. I've seen that. I was like,
was
dude, that's
amazing.
A dedicated son
well,
of a
bitch. I'm going to show you somebody who's fucking really dedicated, dude.
All right.
This is fucking
what,
awesome.
What are we talking here?
You might be...
What's the genre?
Well, it's on TikTok. Okay?
You can rock those. You just look damn good over there. Just sit over there and look good. You can change it if you want. That's money signs? Fish. Oh, it's everything. It's going through all of them. It's going through all of them. Put them on, keep them on. Fuck it.
It makes you look cute with your 0% alcohol Bush Light.
El Segundo Brewing Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Okay, so here's this guy right here. I want y'all to check him out. I'll put him in my speaker here, or I mean my microphone.
Is it music?
Oh, no, it's this dude that's probably the baddest son of a bitch that's ever lived.
Is it a video?
He's probably badder than him.
There ain't no way anybody's badder than Kurt.
No.
Does this guy hate Bert or love Bert?
I don't know if we could. Next time we can hook it up like that, but here you go. Here we can, you all can look right
Kerry
here.
Kerry looks confused.
Here, let's just take a look at this fucking shit, dude.
Oh, he's got a thick talk. Okay, so we got a fucking ninja on TikTok.
Ninja in sweats, too.
And flannel.
Fast.
Dude.
Yeah, I'm intimidated.
He's fast.
Holy shit, dude. He looks like that's how he puts away his Christmas fucking decorations. That was sick.
He's probably one of the most amazing humans that has ever lived.
Dude.
And listen to this. This guy's coming on my podcast, by the way.
Oh, man.
Oh, by the way, my podcast is...
Yes, plug, baby. Plug away.
My podcast is Calling All Psychos, and we're about to fire up here soon. And one of the guests that we're going to bring aboard is... this guy's amazing. He has a very beautiful...
Dick,
penis... podcast that a lot of people would really thoroughly enjoy.
Ooh.
Matter of fact,
now we're talking.
If I pulled up, he's probably already sent me a message. Here he is. So this is just a little sample platter of this guy, and he lives in Florida, and I'm going to travel to him.
Is this YouTubeable?
He might be on YouTube, but here he is.
All right.
This is just an example.
Bullshit, you're working with him. That's fucking
he looks
amazing.
Crazy.
I do.
There's something about his teeth that scares me.
He looks scary, yes.
My boy. It's my boy.
I think I could do that, man.
I'm scared.
Yeah. What kind of ventriloquist?
I've already talked to him and I said,
okay. You guys want to suck my
speaking of your podcast,
yes.
Who's your co-star?
Yes. I have three. I have four of us are together, but it's me and Dave Musket.
Okay, Dave, his band. What
Dave Musket, and I have to shout out everybody since you asked, and then Derek Jackson, and then our
DJ.
AV guy, Steve Kaywood, who, in fact, when you guys meet him, has the most terrific ass that you've ever seen.
I don't know.
No.
Will he let us test it?
He would. Yes, he absolutely would. Yes, he would. So anyway, yeah. Dave, he was going to be here tonight, but he has practiced because they have a show on the 30th.
That's all right. We got Kurt.
He has a band called Hannon. And I'm glad Kurt's here, by the way.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Shout out to Kurt. Hates Vert. You know he hates Vert?
He hates who?
He hates Vert.
What's Vert?
What do you think Vert is?
Well, let's see. Very erotic, raunchy twats.
Exactly. He hates twats. He loves cock.
Yep.
You bitch.
Vert is a...
he's seen that pocket pussy. He was like, not happy.
You know the ramps like Tony Hawk skates?
Right.
That's Vert.
The thing... Let me throw this out there. The thing about the pocket pussy, it's shaped in the shape of a dick.
What do you think... What's it for, though? Do you think a pussy is shaped like a dick or no?
Wait a minute. When's the last time you've seen a vagina?
Where are we
be
at?
Be honest.
Let me pull up Kurt's counterpart up on the screen really quick while we're talking to him.
Kurt.
Tommy Sandoval, what do you think?
Kurt.
Wait a minute. Kurt, you're better looking than him, by the way.
It's got to be dick. You are.
By the way,
I'm looking
at you. Yes, you are.
Are you serious?
Yes, you are.
1,000%.
100%.
Yeah. Okay, let me ask you this.
Yes.
If you were in the streets.
Yes.
What about the streets?
Who would you rather run into, me or Tommy Sandoval?
I would definitely not want to run into you.
Yeah, you're scary, dude.
Yeah, are we talking
very
like
fucking scary?
Skid Row?
I would take off running if I seen you in the streets.
Your hair makes me want to turn the other direction.
Okay, well,
your hair makes me want to shoot jizz in it, but that's just me.
That's how he's got them curls. They ain't natural,
hey,
baby.
I guess, thank you.
On a daily, how many people do you think that you intimidate?
I mean, I'm hoping everybody. Any motherfucker that
you
looks at
you
with
hold on a minute, I got to back the fuck
would
up.
Would you hesitate to punch a woman in the face?
Huh?
If a woman came up to you with that attitude, would you hesitate and not punch her in the face, or would you just lay that bitch out?
I'd call a guy.
Who would you call? A guy? You're a guy.
A guy. I'd call a guy.
But you're a guy. You call yourself?
Does he got a sister? Yeah. Is she hot?
Yeah, what's she looking like?
Is she looking like Tommy Sandoval?
Does she look? Does she have Lady Liberty fucking areolas? I hope not, because that motherfucker, one of them is diseased.
Hey, Curtis, why? This whole time you've been having that hoodie on. I didn't know that you had a polo shirt on.
I can explain. The reason I wore this is people would take
my dick is so fucking hard.
I can vouch for a man in uniform. A man in uniform.
A man in uniform will fuck me up, dog.
No, don't even think about putting that back on. You got to clear those arm muscles. His arm muscles are bulging. Bulging out that short sleeve.
The only reason I took this out is to explain the arm muscle.
Well, hang on a minute. You got
arm wrestle. You arm wrestle.
Let him pull the fucking arm.
Do you arm wrestle?
I will beat anybody arm wrestling. There's nobody who will beat me.
Hold on. I'm so excited. There's nobody. I cannot believe this is happening right now. I have a buddy who trains for arm wrestling.
We're going to have
him on the podcast.
Bring him over.
And you're going to fucking arm wrestle him. I cannot believe this is happening.
Yeah.
Curtis.
Just pull the fucking arm out, for God's sake.
Arm wrestle Sam. Arm wrestle Sam.
But wait a minute. Pull the arm out first.
I'll pull the arm out. The only reason I took my hoodie off was to pull out the arm.
I'll take an L.
Just chill out, man. Hey, let him pull his arm out and then pull your arm out.
Bro, no, that's not good. Look at that.
Oh, my gosh. Wow.
Damn.
Holy shit. Damn. Hulk Hogan has arrived. Yeah. I'm like, is Hulk Hogan
here? I'm taking it back. I'm not going to arm wrestle you, Curtis. I don't want to.
Yeah, fuck that, dude. I'm scared. I ain't trying to go to the hospital.
Dude, I just
fuck.
Oh my god!
I just pissed my pants a little bit.
Oh my god, that's pre-cum.
You got a pitching wedge in your pants,
huh? Curtis. Boy,
you look like you got a damn pitching wedge and some titles in your
pants. Why are you pitching that wedge, bro?
Why aren't you like rolling in the ladies right now?
I'm saying, dog.
If I had arm muscles like that, I'd be knee deep in 17 poons at once.
If Mia Khalifa knew you was fucking her fake pussy, she would be like, "What? How about the real motherfucking if holy feel?"
Now that's funny.
If she listened to this, she would come on the spot, dude. She's probably driving her Tesla in LA right now, coming all over the.
You're the reason she got into porn.
Call Mia up for me. As long as she's is it Wiz Khalifa?
Huh? Wiz Khalifa? What? It's his sister, dog. It's his sister.
Mia's
Wiz. Hey, you can whiz on Khalifa.
I didn't know that.
He said he wants to whiz on Khalifa.
I thought
No. He said he wanted a whiz on Khalifa.
Oh,
he wanted a whiz on Khalifa.
Okay, I don't know.
Like
where
cheese
that
whiz,
from.
Like you want a cheese.
She wanted
that tube steak with the whiz,
right?
She wants
that Philly cheesesteak.
I just always assumed that that was Wiz's girlfriend. That's what I assumed.
Okay, hold on. 20 minutes ago, you didn't know who Mia was. Now you assumed this whole time. You've been holding back.
Dog, he's been wanting to whiz on Khalifa, dog.
Yeah, that's his sister,
do me
bro.
A
you
favor.
Can't tell they look
do
alike.
Do me a favor. To make it up to her, read that whole sentence right there out on the mic.
Can you read?
I mean, this is the first comment I made. I said, judging by her advertisement, she seems
know,
like a naughty lady.
I kind of want to hear it now because I just read it, and I'm like, damn. Say it seductively.
I wasn't going to say it because it's very...
Appropriate.
Inappropriate.
You call him Mia?
You call him Mia.
Mia's not gonna answer.
It's my daughter. It's my other one. And pull.
Keep reading, Curtis.
Read it. Read it seductively.
Yeah.
Or just read it. Just read it like a damn.
Okay. I mean, I'll read it for the podcast.
Thank you.
I mean, everybody wants to hear it. It's just a very naughty thing that she has on the side of her box, and it says, "Let's get down and dirty tonight. Fuck me hard until I come all over your dick.
Oh, yeah.
Then shot your heart load. They don't even." Say it right.
Would you please
it
not
says,
stop?
It says, then shoot. They don't even have two
they,
O's.
They does say shot.
It says, then shot your load in my pussy.
Can we
they
not
don't
take
even
turns
say
reading
shoot.
This?
Who made
your
this?
Your turn to read it.
It's in a China
It literally,
shop.
It does say, it says.
It says, then shot. They don't even
it says,
say
then
it right.
Shot your hot. So they. It's already past tense. It doesn't happen, apparently. Then shot your hot load in my pussy.
Like, what is.
Oh, it's, no. It's,
read
fucking,
it to believe it, guys.
You stupid bitch. Wiz Khalifa's a dumb bitch.
Damn, no wonder his lyrics are shit.
You read from here.
He said, "I'm gonna turn that pussy black and yellow."
Okay.
Black and yellow.
Okay.
Black and yellow.
Here's what Wiz Khalifa is trying to fucking tell everybody, right? Here she goes. Let's get down and dirty tonight.
Mm.
Yeah. Fuck me hard until I come.
Oh God, this episode's getting awfully hot and heavy. But guess what? We've reached the cervix, aka our limit on this week's amount of time we have. So you'll have to catch us next week to finish off. Well, you know,
the episode. Cramp the stupid bitches.